August 2020. Welcome to Northeast Vape Shots. I'm Angel with today's COVID-19 update. 21.8 million active cases worldwide, 13.8 million recovered, 7,72,152 deaths. In India, 2.7 million confirmed cases, 6,73,166 active, 1.9 million recovered, 51,797 deaths. Coming to northeast states of India, starting with Arunachal Pradesh, 2,701 confirmed, 1,808 recovered, 843 active cases, 5 deaths. In Assam, 76,875 confirmed, 55,215 recovered, 22,736 active, 189 deaths. Coming to Nagaland, 3,394 confirmed, 1,422 recovered, 1,917 active, 8 deaths. In Manipur, 4,569 confirmed, 2,632 recovered, 1,936 active cases, 16 deaths. In Meghalaya, 1,374 confirmed, 675 recovered, 733 active, 6 deaths. In Tripura, 7,204 confirmed, 5,286 recovered, 1,943 active, 59 deaths. In Mizoram, 789 confirmed, 371 recovered, 417 active cases, 0 deaths. Lastly, in Sikkim, 1,205 confirmed, 755 recovered, 450 active cases, 2 deaths. With this, we come to an end of today's COVID-19 update. Please stay updated daily with Northeast Vape Shots. Find us on YouTube, Instagram, and Twitter. Stay home, stay safe.